Shoulder report today. Not put out on this video, on this channel. I'm not really going to bother with it, to be fair. But I'll put some on. Doing a little bit of pork today. Wreck its leg. Sausage or pork burgers. Pork meat. There's the shoulder. We're going to cut this in half and then do two big joints out of it. Side. Just take the bone out, trim all the bits of meat off here. Once again, there'll be people watching this thinking, what is he doing? What is he doing with that? Don't do it like that. Whatever. Whatever, that's all I say. Yeah, I don't really know what to put on this channel. Probably just keep uploading bits and pieces on it, just to keep the channel alive. I'm not catching any fish at the moment, so went out yesterday. 13 hours, 14 hours maybe, blanked, nothing, not a thing. Back through your loop, pull it tight. fishing this knot as well. In fact, I use it for quite a lot of stuff at home. Tying parcels together. Stuff. Just stuff. Fantastic pulled pork this, easy to do, proper easy to do pulled pork, shoulder of pork, chop a load of rough onions, bottom of your slow cooker, put your shoulder of pork in, cover it in smoky barbecue sauce, more true, cover it in smoky barbecue sauce, leave it for 6 or 7 hours in your slow cooker. All just pulled to pieces. It's great. I was doing this and I scored it on the top of my hand. There you go, all scored. That's where I scored the top of my hand once. Can you see it? I don't know, maybe you can. Well, good. So there you go. Customer wants that today, and then just do the same with that. It's a bit rougher end, is that? Sell that a bit cheaper. So that's it. Do you want to see that being done? Yeah, I think so. Right, I'm out of here.